How to change this part if it's broken or other. All you have to do is to use a cross screwdriver and unscrew this screw. Once you have removed it, you can remove this part, and to replace it, put the number 3 in the middle, press down, and screw the screw. Ok, and that's it.